welcome to our new London episode number 5. But this time we are not in London, we are in Dresden at Mandala. So at Mandala they don't have any grading system at all, they just have 6 different colors. And that's really open and it feels really natural and really good. And you don't care about the difficulty at all. You just climb what you want to climb and that's it about climbing. It's really great. But the details were really, really nice. For example, the handrails, the carpets, the training area, music, light. What I really liked and loved were the easy blocks and easy boulders. There were no really juggy laddery. There were, you had to do some stuff and you had to move right, and they spend a lot of money on really good and expensive holds, even for the easy circuits, and that's what every gym should do and is supposed to do if they want to offer like really good bouldering and climbing. So today we try to climb the whole black circuit on our second day. Kind of hungover, but we made it happen. So take a look at it, it's worth it. I just skipped all the holes. What's next?
It's the mono cash.
Okay.
I really like it. The walls are really cool. The angles are great. The big cave, the biggest indoor bouldering structure I've ever seen. It's very cool. Nice hold selection. Maybe too heavy on the dynamic style of climbing. I want to pull sometimes, you know. Yeah. Also, lots of slab. Really good for that. I think maybe I talked too much about the walls and the setting, but the atmosphere in here is really cool. Like they've got a restaurant and a bar, which is something you don't really get in the UK. Yeah. You come in here, do your homework, chill out, have a climb. Great. clap in the face.
Very cool. I like the space, really beautiful space. A lot of cool angles, discrete angle changes, which are nice. Love the natural light. Out the back is super cool, the cafe is cool. Got fish. Blocks are pretty cool. Lot of fun coordination. Yeah, really good setting overall.
Right. And then you get trapped in the tesseract.
Damn. Yeah. Yeah.